materials literally right there. I liked it as well, but it would be hard to stick to the source material since the game itself is very animated and comedic and at times very outlandish.